going to shuffle this material around, and then we're going to pull this wall down and get the stone off the other side of it and put that in our storage pen.
Right, we're now ready to pull the first bit of the old part of the original wall down. But before we do that, let's just have a look at how it's constructed.
Here we go.